Hi, my name is John Altomare. I'm the program director for the gastroenterology fellowship program at Reading Hospital, which is part of Tower Health. The goal of the fellowship is that when they leave, that they can function autonomously, that they can do all the procedures they need to do, they feel comfortable doing those procedures, and they feel comfortable being gastroenterologists. There is a lot of learning that happens after you leave a fellowship, but all the tools are going to be there when they do leave. So when you are looking to choose a fellowship program, you want to think more than just what am I going to do during my fellowship program? Where am I going to be after my fellowship program? A majority of GI doctors are in private practice, and yet the majority of GI fellows are in university-based programs. We offer the unique opportunity to train with a private practice GI group and get experience in that environment that'll be more like what you'll have when you leave fellowship. We have a very busy practice, and the fellows integrate into that very well. We do over 25,000 procedures a year, and we try to involve the fellows into as many procedures as they can handle. So you won't be in a situation where you'll be fighting for a procedure. It'll be quite the opposite. There'll be lots of procedures and you'll be wishing that you could have done more at the end of the day. I think one of the things that differentiates us from other GI fellowships is that we have the fellows hands-on from the very beginning. We have the fellows doing upper endoscopies and colonoscopies day one. We feel that the best learning is hands-on. We feel comfortable and confident that we can teach you how to do endoscopy. And I think waiting to do that makes no sense. So I think if you're going to learn, you got to learn from the first day. The end of your 3 years, you're going to have seen everything that's in the textbook. I'm always amazed every week the things that we as a practice see. Sure, we see the run-of-the-mill stuff like reflux and people with irritable bowel syndrome and inflammatory bowel disease, but we see a lot of other less common things. The fellows will come in contact with all the subspecialty groups, in addition to working with the internal medicine and family medicine service. I don't think there is one specialty, subspecialty, or primary care that we don't touch or come in contact with in our daily routine. I think it's important that we do research. I want to stress that the fellows try to generate one peer-reviewed article per year. I also stress that they will attend and try to do poster presentations at national and regional conferences. When we talk about life-work balance, it's very important that work is not the most important thing. Family and life away from here is the most important thing. The cost of living in the Reading area is less than the national average. We have some excellent school systems here, some that are some of the best in the state. It's an area where you have an urban environment and within 10 or 15 minutes you can be in a rural environment. I've been here 15 years and I would say that the collegial atmosphere here is excellent. I think everybody is well respected. I think everybody's opinion is heard. I think everybody works together really well. I say the same thing about my practice. Like I said, we're 20 physicians and 6 physicians assistants and everybody works really well together. One of the things I look forward to is taking the things that I've learned and I've developed and teaching the next GI doctor those skills and that knowledge that they can take with them. I feel like then the things that I figured out, the things that I can do, won't be wasted on just me. Oftentimes, when I'm scoping, I will remember things that I was taught when I was a fellow, and those things come back to me like, oh yeah, this is how I need to do this to get this procedure completed. And I think to myself, I want to be that person to the next fellow. I really enjoy that concept of mentoring somebody and then having them go on to do it to the next person and the next person. So I think when you leave our program after 3 years, I will feel very comfortable saying, you know, that you were well trained, and I will be proud to have you out as a gastroenterology fellow that left our program.